Hi guys! So this is me again, Mark Jericho de Leon Cruz of BSE 2 Science. So for this video, we are going to talk and discuss about fauvism. So what is fauvism? Who is the founder of fauvism? And I'm going to show you some examples of fauvism arts. And at the end of this video, I am going to do a photo appropriation of a fauvism art. So all you have to do is watch, learn, and enjoy the rest of the video. What is fauvism? Fauvism is a style of painting that flourished in France around the turn of the 20th century. Fauve artists use pure, brilliant color aggressively applied straight from the paint tubes to create a sense of an explosion on the canvas. Fauvism is a term applied to works of art characterized by high contrast colors and strong brushwork that exhibits a more raw and less natural form of expression. Who is the founder of fauvism? The name Les Fauves was coined by the critic Louis Vaucelles when he saw the work of Henri Matisse and André Derains in an exhibition, the Salon d'Automne in Paris, in 1905. Here are some examples of fauvism art. Here is my photo appropriation. Hi guys, so right now I'm prepare ako for my photo shoot. Photo appropriation photo shoot. Ang topic ko is fauvism. Wait, nalapag ko muna yung camera ko dito sa bed. Katapos ko lang din maghilamos. Ayan, so pre-prepare ko yung mga gagamitin ko for my shoot. Ayan, so nandito na, naka-ready na. Meron na dito yung mga susukotin ko. I have my, ang tawag na dito, turtleneck na long sleeve. Ayan, kailangan yung mga pang-long ko. My red jacket, and ito na rin yung backpack. I need this for my photo shoot mamaya. And feathers, cause parang nakita ko yata na may feathers dun sa painting, so gagamit ako ng feathers. And kung curious kayo kung ano yung gagayahin kong painting, so ito siya. Ayan. So, I'll be right back guys. Susotin ko lang yung mga costumes. Susotin ko lang yung mga damit na gagamitin ko. And we'll prepare lang ako. Then I'll be right back. Bye. So ayun, tapos na ako mag-BS. Para akong tanga dito. Para sa grade. So ayun, tapos na yung aking outfit for my shoot. O yung konting ayos lang. Then, ready to shoot na ako. So, dyan muna kayo. And mag-picture lang ako, then I'll show you the final result. So, bye guys!